February 26, 2022, I observed this object in the early morning sky. I've included original and enhanced versions.